know you after my baby. I know you are. I saw you. I saw you. I see you. I see you. I'm standing right here. You're not scared of me either, are you? Are you? You're not scared of me anymore, huh? Huh? We're gonna have a tough day today. The hawk is back. Yeah. He went to the oak tree on the next street over. He'll be back. Better hurry up and eat. Poor babies. Poor little thing. He's just terrorizing them. Come on, get a snack. Might have to eat it in the bushes today. Poor baby. Come on. You just creeping around, sniffing for it. Nobody was taken this time. They were just terrorized today. Poor babies. You two, come on down. Come on. Come on, get a snack. Hurry up before he comes back. Come on. You better stay up the tree, huh? Yeah, well. She's creeping. Looking to see where it is. Just imagine if we had to live like that. That's one of the mommy squirrels. She's sniffing around for it. See if it's still over here. She's creeping too. Squirrels always eat with praying hands. That's what I like about squirrels. It's a humble position. They don't eat off the ground like dogs and cats. They eat with praying hands. See that? Praying hands. And they eat like that all the time. Everywhere. They wash their hands a lot too. Sweet blessings, babe. Shalom.